Hello class 9, we are doing the chapter The Loss of the Titanic. This is part 6 and the final part of the text. So we'll be ending in this video the entire chapter. Let's see what happens next. Telling the emergency with which they had left the ship, suggesting to the imagination awful, long drawn out anxiety before these slips were loosed. The boat was on the water and away, because they could take any decision. The passengers, they were on board and they were all away. Slowly we cruised from boat to boat as we neared the end of our questing. One gathered enormity of the disaster. So we were going one place to another. We could actually gain the enormity of the disaster, how big the disaster was. Altogether, we picked up 706 persons. So they picked up only 706 passengers. But on the Titanic, crew and passengers numbered over 2,000. But the number of people was over 2,000 in Titanic, including the crew and the passengers. So many hundreds lost, who a few short hours before had been members of a gay, distinguished company, halfway through the maiden voyage of the world's largest liner. So many of them had lost their life, who were once, just few minutes ago, a part of this Titanic, a part of the first voyage of the Titanic, a part of the first voyage of the world's largest ship. But they couldn't resist their luck longer. They died. While we slowly cruised, we held a service in the first class dining room. We went into the dining room over there. In their dining room, Karpithia. In memory of those who were lost and giving thanks for those who had been saved. So we conducted a prayer meet where we mourned for the lost people and we gave thanks to the ones who had been saved. Except for the boats beside the ship and the iceberg, the sea was strangely empty. So other than the boats and the ship and the iceberg, the sea, it was totally empty. Hardly a bit of wreckage floated. Hardly anything was floating. Just a deck chair. There were some deck chairs that floated. Or two. A few life belts. So what floated? Deck chairs. Life belts. You can write it down in your copy. It will help you. Or you can underline. Comma. Or. So other than this, nothing apart from this floated. So there was deck chairs or two, a few life belts, a good deal of cord. No more flotsam that one can often see on a seashore drifted in by the tide. The ship had plunged at last, taking everything with her. I saw only one body in the water. The intense cold made it hopeless for anyone to live long in it. I saw only one body. And it's very difficult to think that anyone would be alive in that cold water. It had been indeed an eventful week. It was an eventful week. Eventful in the history of the shipping, it was to prove. Eventful in the history of the shipping. One of the results was that the Board of the Trade made new regulations. There were new regulations that on every ship at sea, there were to be carried sufficient boats to accommodate all passengers and crew. There should be sufficient boats so that in case of emergency, every crew and passengers could afloat in that. Today it seems incredible. It was incredible that it needed this appalling calamity to bring in such a regulation. It could have been decided earlier, then these things wouldn't happen. Titanic wouldn't have lost. And it hardly bears thinking about that. There had been a sufficient boats that night when Titanic was lost. Every soul aboard could have been saved. There would be sufficient boat. Everyone aboard could be saved. since it was 2.5 hours after she struck that she tilted her mammoth stern into a heavens and sank by the head, taking with her all that were provided for. So she just sank, taking with her everything that she carried with it. Now yonder from Portsmouth, even on the little ferry boats that ply between the port and the Isle of Wight, there are life-saving appliances for all the passengers the ferries can hold. So there are life-saving appliances also for all the passengers that the ships could hold. But it took an incident to happen to take such important decision. That is vital. On the other good thing resulted from the disaster, supported by both Britain and America, there is now a constant ice patrol from March to July or August, always watching along the latitudes where sometimes the ice reaches and reporting to all the shipping whenever they float out of the ice more. So now after that, another good thing that happened, that Britain and America with their joint collaboration, they supported that there should be one ice patrolling. People would go over and check where are the ice, where are the icebergs, and then they would inform the shippings so that they can move their way in a different way, or they can take an immediate decision before plunging into their journey. Far not birds which might bring to some other infected ship the calamity which met by the Titanic. In order to avoid the calamity the Titanic had met, Titanic, of all the remarkable incidents connected with the short life of that ship of destiny. So it really had a short life. It had only that was the first day and that was the last day. Least was her name. So her name also added to her calamity. How? If you look in your dictionary, you will find Titans, a race of people vainly striving to overcome the forces of nature. People who avoid the forces of nature, or they, you know, fight with the forces of nature in order to live. Similar way, the Titanic also, it somehow fought with the forces of nature, that is the iceberg. It is a naturalistic thing. So it fought with the iceberg so that it can overcome the consequence, or it could live. So Titans were the race who were overcoming the nature. Titanic was the ship which was also striving to overcome the forces of nature in order to live. So the name also have some kind of resemblance with each other. Could anything be more unfortunate than such a name? Anything more significant? Could anything be so unfortunate? Could anything be so significant? So that is what the loss of the Titanic was all about. Along with this video, you will get one PDF attached. Kindly write the question and answers in your class of copy. Thank you so much.